In all, we have got 12 identical chocolates to be distributed among 3 nieces. Let's build up the concepts first. Let's say first niece gets A number of chocolates, second B, third C, total 12. Now let's forget about this thing. We'll take a very simple example. Let's say there are only 2 nieces and 5 chocolates are there. So if first gets 0, second gets 5, first gets 1, 4, 2, 3, 3, 2, 4, 1, 4, 1, and 5, 0. How many different combinations we got, solutions we got? 6 solutions. Now, we'll call this number of variables. How many variables are there? 2. And what is this? Is the constant. Only 5 chocolates are there. So in how many different ways it can be given? 2 variables, 5 constant. The standard answer for these kind of questions is number of variables plus constant minus 1. C, variables minus 1. What all I told you is number of variables. Let me write constant first. Constant plus variable minus 1. Out of them, select variable minus 1. Here what we had, 2 variables, 5 constant, total 7. So what we'll be doing is, what we'll be doing here is 5 plus 2 minus 1, C, 2 minus 1. So what we get, 6C1, answer is 6. How to solve it, enough number of times we have done. And obviously the concepts video is attached. You can go through the concepts video. So what this answer says, whenever we have got, here we had 2 variables, 5 constant, 5 plus 2, 7, minus 1, 6, C, variable minus 1. Here we have got 3 variables, 12 constant. So number of different solutions will be 12 plus 3 minus 1, C, 3 minus 1. So what all we get here is 14C2, you know how to solve it now. 14 factorial upon 12 factorial into 2 factorial. Solve it. The answer is 91 different combinations will be there. 91 different combinations will be there. 336, 00, 12, 1200, 822, 288. Such different 91 different solutions will be there. Now, we'll move on to part B now. Part B. Each girl gets at least one chocolate. We know A plus B plus C, total 12. Look, in the previous question, 0 was allowed. Now, when I say each one gets at least one chocolate, first fulfill that requirement. Give one chocolate to each girl. So now remaining things, how many chocolates are remaining? 9. We have satisfied that condition. Each girl got at least one we have given. So now remaining 9 chocolates, again 3 variables. So we know the standard results is standard formula, constant plus variable minus 1. C, variable minus 1. Now constant remaining is 9, variable still 3. So answer will be 9 plus 3 minus 1, C, 3 minus 1. So what we'll be getting is 11C2. You all can solve it, 11C2. So how many? 11 into 10 by 2. 55 different solutions will be there. 55 different solutions will be there. At least one we have distributed. So standard result, 55 different solutions will be there. So what we can have is 282, 732, 372, different 55 combinations will be there. Now what we need is each girl gets at least 2 chocolates, the same thing. You all are smart enough. Give each girl at least 2. So remaining now 6 chocolates gone. What we know is, so I need not tell you again, now constant is 6, variables 3. I believe in revising again and again and again. कांस्टेंट प्लस वेरिएबल माइनस वन, सी वेरिएबल माइनस वन, नाउ कांस्टेंट इज सिक्स, सिक्स प्लस थ्री माइनस वन, सी थ्री माइनस वन, सो व्हाट ऑल वी गेट हियर इज एट सी टू. यू ऑल कैन सॉल्व इट नाउ. दिस टाइम आई विल नॉट राइट एनीथिंग. सो 28 डिफरेंट सॉल्यूशंस विल बी देयर. 2 2 8 7 3 2, what all we can have, 3 5 4, different combinations, 3 5 4 4 5 3, the arrangements are also there. So answer 28 different solutions will be there. Now I know some of you are struggling, so please, for the basics of NCR and the combination, what it's all about, please go through the combinations basic video, concepts video I'm attaching with this thing.